Oh shit! I forgot about money. For the past 2 months, I forgot about money. I grew a beard and I finished Ozark, and to be honest, I forgot to make money. I just checked my bank account, not a big deal, don't panic, but I'm selling everything that I own. Everything must go, everything. I got 2 cooches, plows included, $70. Small lump, $5. Big lump, $7. I got dish soup, I got hand soup, I got bars of soup, I got tattoos, 5 cents a peach. I got a picture of my niece, $15. I got planets, good, thriving, $8. Eclectic gator, $50. A couscous gator, $30. I got box, I got classic box, Stephen Kane, $2 a peach. I got frocks, I got spools, what do you want? I got blinkers, real soft blinkers, $5 a peach. I got a bunch of Davids, $1 a peach. Everything is half off if you hang out with me for a little bit when you come over. We can sit on the couch, but if the couch is already gone, then we will have to stand. I got a bunch of good juice, 10 cents a cup. I got a pine corn, this one's free because it has been all the way inside my ass. What do you want, the Target bars? I got a fucking shitload of them. Everything must go, I'm totally fine, but everything must go. I got Saturday, Saskatoon, 50 cents. I got a separate back rub, fucking take it, I don't give a shit. I got a teeth brush, lightly used, 30 cents. Brand new Under Armour, fucking $5. You can tear up my floor, I don't even give half a shit. Please buy my stuff so I don't have to sell my body on the street. Yogurtland, lightly used, $8. I got a shitload of Habs, $5 a peach. Queen size bread with all the sheeps, $80. Take my wife, you think